there, guys. I'm here from Paint and Pinot giving you some top tips for all things art and design. And today, we're going on the river. This channel, guys, I like to get out and about every so often to try and get some inspiration for paintings. This channel is all about giving you guys some tips and advice and really trying to get people wanting to get back into painting. And one of the most popular questions I get asked is, how do I get inspiration for the next painting? So where possible, I get outside into the great outdoors. I'm lucky enough to live in an amazing city that's got lots of opportunity, but if you can just get to the local park, local pond, whatever it might be, guys, get out there, go get some inspiration.